sorry, everybody's gather around, I should say. Gather. What am I saying here, folks? This is some breaking news here, folks. I don't want to bore you with details, folks. This is sort of like a breaking news thing. I don't know if I'm supposed to be happy about it or be sad about it. But guess what? We have some breaking news to tell you. This is not, it's not fake news like Donald Trump said. This is not fake news, folks. We got, guess what? Derek Chauvin, the guy who put knee to George Floyd's neck. Get this, folks. I'm reading verbatim. If you can believe this. This is no joke. This is no word of a lie. No one put me onto this. Attorneys want to file for a motion for a new trial. You didn't hear from me, folks. So they're going to throw out the guilty verdicts. And, yeah, so attorney, I'm assuming that it's Derek Chauvin's attorney, files for a motion. And that's what they're claiming. This is what they're claiming, folks. I guess it's because of the Fifth Amendment. I'm pretty sure it's the Fifth Amendment, all because of that. So I guess attorneys are filing for a motion. That's what I'm hearing on this title of this video. So, folks, yeah, one of Derek Chauvin's attorney filing for a motion. That's in here for me, folks. New trial, folks, new trial. They haven't set a date to it. They got, the guy's got till June. And, nope, they're going to have a new trial. So, folks, they're going to have a new trial for Derek Chauvin, Derek Chauvin's attorney, I guess. Because they did use the Fifth Amendment, and I read up on the Fifth Amendment on this, folks. I'm not joking, folks. I did read up the Fifth Amendment. This could be a hung jury. So this new trial that they're doing, again, could be a hung jury. So attorneys, one of their attorneys is filing for a motion for a new trial. They're going to throw out the guilty verdicts that you people around the world have seen. They're going to throw out that. So they're doing a new trial, and we don't know the date or time that they're having this new trial. This word should get out. I'm kind of wondering with a lot of people these days what they're thinking. This is almost gathered 1,000 views now. 1,000 views right now as we speak. 1,000 views. So I'm going to put this to... yeah, they want a new trial. I'll put this in my title. So here